stars winter bright. Huh.
What's good, y'all? It's the Dumashats React, and we're back with another video.
Who we got today, Steve?
Today, we are back with another Elvis reaction. Super excited to get into this video, guys. If you're new to us and we're new to you, make sure you scroll down, hit that red subscribe button, and turn on the post notification bell. Without further ado, let's get into today's video. Gumbo.
Hey, whoa.
Wait.
Yo, this is
First of all, it's in New Orleans, my city. But okay.
Did you just play it all the way back?
I did, because they're saying something. Because he said gumbo.
I wonder what the first guy said.
Hold up, wait a minute. I hope they wasn't selling gumbo out the little whatever he was carrying.
Yo, now I'm really gotta pay attention. Now I really gotta look into this video, see what's going on. You got me? Okay. Potatoes?
Berries.
Gumbo. It's steaming.
Yeah, he got his pot of gumbo, baby. That's the French quarters.
Oh, this is nice.
So you mean to tell me somebody gonna be walking down the street with some crawfish? He want the ladies to taste his gumbo.
What is he saying? Oh, shit, I'm sorry. Yo, that was a clean intro for Elvis with it. Well, New Orleans.
Yes.
Elvis in New Orleans?
Mm-hmm.
Elvis is in New Orleans.
Elvis is in New Orleans.
Come on, man. What we got here?
It's nice to see how New Orleans looked back in the day.
Yeah, that big cruise boat too. Look at that. What a wonderful sight. What she singing that? I'm gonna go buy me a few for us, for everybody, actually.
Crawfish.
Come on, man.
I went to the bayou just last night. There was no moon, but the stars were bright.
Huh.
But a big long hook on a big long pole, and I pulled Mr. Crawfish.
Child, Elvis is singing about crawfish. If y'all have tuned into our family channel, y'all already know how we are about crawfish. Okay, we are Louisiana people who be struggling
Texas. Y'all done messed up with this one right here,
baby.
Y'all done messed up with this one.
Elvis is singing about the crawfish.
Next crawfish bash we eat. This is going to be playing in the background.
Exactly.
Kids will be looking like, Dad, is he talking about crawfish?
Yes.
Yes, son.
Yes.
Yes.
The stars were bright. Put a big long hook on a big long pole. And I pulled Mr. Crawfish out of his hole. Crawfish.
Who is that?
See, I got it. See the size, stripped and cleaned before your eyes. Sweet me, look fresh and ready to cook.
They sound good.
Crawfish.
Who sings a song about crawfish?
This has to be my favorite song. I don't know if it's about crawfish.
Bro,
I know I
look
love
at the time frame that we talking about some crawfish represented in the South.
Yes.
New Orleans.
That's dope
to me. I like
he
that.
He must have loved him some crawfish to make a song about crawfish.
I think he had to sit down in New Orleans and eat him a big batch of crawfish with everybody.
With some potatoes.
With some potatoes.
Some corn.
Oof.
Some sausage.
Gotta get that dip.
Woo!
Man, is your nose dripping?
Yes, I could just... First of all, let's get into his voice.
It's so
smooth.
Oh
my God, it is the cadence. Who is this woman?
That high note she's singing is remarkable.
Man. I wish they still rolled around with the wagon talking about I got some crawfish so we ain't got to go this place, that place, see if they got crawfish.
Put the ice cream truck out of business.
Man, this man down the street with some gumbo, blueberries, some bread, some potatoes.
The whole block gonna be smelling like soul food.
Man, they got my mouth
watering. Oh, man, them shingles, them right there. Man, that's an old school.
Hurricane Shutters.
Hurricane Shutters. I remember them, bro. Okay, bro, between Elvis and this woman, I don't know who coming towards who. Because he sound like he's looking at her and singing like, oh, yeah, I know the crawfish lady fitting to come around my block. About to get me a couple pots.
He said he took the crawfish out the hole. He said he done stripped it and cleaned the crawfish. First of all, it looked like they have a whole love thing going on.
Right, between crawfish.
About some crawfish.
Cupid could never.
What?
Cupid, you know Cupid, the little guy with the arrow with the diaper? The diaper who makes people fall in love. Crawfish makes people fall in love.
Yes, it does. Yeah. Our first date had crawfish.
You see? I'm telling you.
See, I got them. See the signs. Stooped and cleaned before your eyes.
Wow.
He said he got to see the size of the crawfish.
Wow.
He ain't buying no little tiny itty bitty crawfish.
Nah, well, no one likes them.
No.
Nah, negative.
Nah.
Negative
stars. He got to see the crawfish.
That duet is nice.
Crawfish.
Who is this lady?
Next week, baby.
Yo, her voice.
That's my favorite song.
I'm sorry, the lady voice that was singing with Elvis. Good pick, Elvis.
Mm-hmm.
This chick was going off just by saying crawfish, bro.
Yes.
Crawfish, I have never heard one say crawfish.
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 I'm about to make a phone call. Hey, y'all got any crawfish on top? Is it crawfish season yet?
Yeah, crawfish about to be over.
For real.
But y'all, that was my favorite song. What about you, babe?
Man, I love this one.
Yes.
Them two singing that together like that.
That duet.
That was clean.
Yes. I want to go watch this film.
It makes me want to go watch it. Mm-hmm. Like, definitely gonna find this movie and put this on play.
Yeah, crawfish. Yeah. So, we hope you all enjoyed this video. Like this video. Comment down below. Join us on the road to 50K. Turn on that post notification bell. And we have enabled our super thanks if you would like to give to our channel, support our channel. We'll see y'all soon. Peace.